Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Oh. Almost worked up a sweat in that one. That little fight pit was a lot.
Some new items in stock. Come take a look.
I've never seen those nasty guys at the tentacles sprouting bright lights. Yeah, I know.
Look. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Ah, the riot gun.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Wield it next.
I got some fancy jewelry.
Time then. Welcome.
Have a little bit to sell, not a lot.
Thank you.
How big of a difference is the riot gun from my current shotgun?
What you see is what I've got. Will that be all then?
It might just shoot faster. I think that's it.
Weapon to suit your specific needs.
If that's the case, then I don't think we want to number 640. It might reach a better standard.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate.
Yeah, it might.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I'm gonna sell my shoddy. It did me well.
I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. That there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. Wielden, what can I do you for?
Oh yeah, that's an immediate boost.
Holding a weapon. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship. Demands no less. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
R9 stock. That could help.
Have we procured? curiosities? Yeah, a wise choice. Come back anytime.
I lost all my darts. It's not really a reason for me to keep him. We're going to be grabbing multiple guns here in a bit.
Reason, stranger.
Well, lock and loaded. Am I right? This is direct order for Lord Salder himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defense position so that no intruders may pass. I am willing to make any sacrifices for the sake of the righteous path. Cool. So pretty much, this is gonna be hell. Hey, Caden, what's up, bud?
Keep moving, but quietly. Got it.
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
How you doing, bud? Oh, my knife is almost broken. I might fall back real quick. Oh, I might just finish my D&D session. Nice. Nice-oo. Had to repair my knife because now that's a mechanic.
Hello, stranger. Welcome.
I managed to save enough money to get this, so I'm enjoying it. I need to repair my knife. I have one ruby.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. Will that be all then?
There we go.
Don't get yourself killed.
No. I'm playing on the hardest mode, and it's been a lot of fun. It has a lot of the good feeling callbacks to the previous version, the first version, and it has a bunch of new stuff for everyone, like stealth. The combat's a little bit different. You never played OG, but I love it. Let's just say stealth wasn't in the original. The gunpowder wasn't in. If you listen to me talk throughout it, I'm just like, yeah, this isn't in the original game. I never parry. Because I'm not expected to parry.
We're doing this.
Guess I'm spotted. Oh, shoot. Well, I'm dead. Was there someone on the staircase? I'm dead. Cheers! Can you move and shoot at the same time? You can, yeah. Yeah, Resi 4 implemented the original move and shoot mechanics. It's just I messed up this little stealth segment. Is my knife fixed? It is. And plus I have a little dagger I can use too.
Okay, you good.
Got it.
Like, commanding Ashley what to do is new too. Oh, there's a... I cannot alert these guys. I'm about to say close to half. Where is he? Okay, there's that. I'm getting close to halfway. We're heading to the castle now. Oh, yeah. Like, the game is still very similar to his previous version. I wouldn't say that, no. Like, if I didn't know what I was doing from previous Resident Evils, I would be dead. I hate that. Okay, craft. I don't have a bolt. I can't, like, start a fight here. Well, maybe I can. What is the... What is hanging from the box? What box? Okay, there's him. There's him. In the inventory? Oh, they're like little charms to give you buffs. There's like a minigame you can play to get these charms. Him. What spotted me last time, though? Yeah, that's new. The problem is there's a big guy that really hurts to deal with. Him. And what spotted me? I think I just got unlucky. Let's try this again. Because I think it might be just, hey, we're gonna start this fight. Because I don't need to kill him. I could just go through here. Nope, it just activates. Okay. No heals. Great. God, you're useless. Yeah, Ashley does not help at all. So I have no heals, the stealth is impossible. The only thing I can really do is try to pick up from a distance. That's all that I have. Oh, that's obnoxious. Why would they implement a stealth-like segment and make it not stealth? I wish. But she's the whole point of the mission.
Come on.
Alright. I'm pressing buttons like I should be doing things, but I'm not doing the things I need to do. He needs to die. You need to die. There's no shopping for ammo, sadly. One Mississippi. Two Mississippi. Oh wait, they're not being alerted. Maybe. Three Mississippi. Are they being alerted? Oh, now they're spotting me. I whiffed? That's not good. Get wrecked? Alright, that was clean. Only wasted 8, 9, 5 heavy rounds. Yeah. I think I conserved my ammo there pretty well. Let's see, we need rifle, SMG, handgun. Oh, SMG. And beautiful. Do you need me? Because I was planning on doing a long one. If you need me to get off, I'll get off. No? Okay. I was thinking maybe another hour or two. Oh, come on! Thanks for the help, Ashley. We have to run back this way, I need to take care of those. So, like, that area that we just went through is new. That's a new area. This looks new? Yeah, this definitely looks new. What? Is he right here? Yep. Ooh! Fancy chalice! I should probably make some flashbangs. If possible. There we go. Nothing like a flashbang to make you feel better. Oh, well, I can do that now, then. We're not in the middle of a fight. One sec. Okay, I'm back. Got some tea, got a hug. Good to go. Where am I going? I'm lost.
Sure is quiet.
After we just shot up a whole mob of them? Yeah, sure. It's quiet. You know what I could use right now? A snake. No snakes. Damn. This looks like a trap area. Like, this looks like a battleground. There is a little something over there and something along this pathway down here. Some kind of treasure. Wish for a silencer or something.
Stay here.
What? Okay.
You know, Leon's such a bully, she doesn't even need to force them. They just do what they're told. That's how much of an alpha he is. There's definitely something here. This will allow me to, work without worrying about Ashley, at least.
Great.
You know, you didn't have to do the backflip, you could have just backed up! Leon, I fucking love you.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
Can I just get my grenade? Thank you.
There you go.
Gotta keep moving. Gotta go fast. Hot, spicy, spicy flames. Come on! This is really bad for the plane! As someone who cares about the edge of your blade, you should not put it up against a chainsaw. I need something. Flash grenade? Yeah. Cheers. That's nice. Get knocked off. Shoot.
Stay down, all right?
All right, killed your sister. Yeah, that's right. I won that fight. I don't know how I won that fight, but I sure did. Unfortunately, I am all out of ammo. Oh, here's some. That'll save me, like, one enemy. Maybe two. Where the hell am I going? How do I get up there? She's like a trained puppy, she'll stay right behind you perfectly. That was a fun fight though. Took up all of my usage on my knife though. That's really the only negative out of it, had to use it to block a few times. And it's max durability as well. Another elegant headdress. Nice.
hurt?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
This feels like the head of the village fight right here. I don't know, honestly. Oh, I guess not. Flash grenade, nice. Some shells. More bones. Can't forget about your basket of bones. You gone fucked up, kid. That chase is new. I enjoyed it.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
This is the boss fight. The boss fight has to take place in the barn. That's the rules.
Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Crossing your T's, dotting your I's? That's the way to be. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice. A deal well struck. Thank you. Well, come.
Let's craft up this chalice.
Back. Welcome. This ain't a charity. Nick.
I could hold off on that, I think. This boss fight's gonna be a pain.
It's time then. Welcome. Suit yourself, stranger.
I don't know if I'm gonna have enough ammo for this fight, but it's worth a shot. This doesn't scream boss fight, I don't know what does. How did I know that was gonna happen? Got some new lines.
Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Oh, come on. I should have expected that. Dodge that.
You move quick for such a big bastard.
I think those pincers are new. I should just keep moving. Oh, fucker. Can't believe I missed that.
son of a bitch.
Am I dead? Oh, that spreads the fire. Damn! I think I was close. I just missed the easy shots. Ooh, I did not blink that entire fight. Ooh, I did not blink that entire fight. Ooh, that burns. Ooh, trying hard. Really can't fuck up there, can you?
Leon!
I somehow turned off the music, okay? Those moves. I was forgetting something. Dodge those. You know, I managed to dodge all those last time. headshot. You look like you didn't catch a fire there.
Give my regards to your god.
Leon, hurry! You're welcome.
Thanks.
You know, he got up on his own, but he still gave him his, gave his hand. That was nice.
Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Well, I'm hurting.
Stick close.
Hang on.
Oh, the castle. Finally. Oh, I passed a treasure. Good thing I checked.
You don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
That is the weirdest positive I've ever heard, but I like it. Oh. Click, 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 click. Click, 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 click.